There's no way.
Nova Scotia does not have over 13,000 kilometers of coastline.
You want to bet?
Told you.